Whether it's women's college games or high school girls, we are used to seeing five-on-five games. But that wasn't the case always. It wasn't so long ago that girls in Iowa played six-on-six. In that game, three players from each team were on one side of the court and couldn't cross the half-court line. Digital reporter Ray Yost talks with fans about the history of women's basketball in a Kellaland.com original.